A new federal border policy is resulting in fewer migrants in El Paso. Over the past few months, the city has been inundated with migrants from Venezuela. It had to open a center to process all of them and even started chartering buses to places like New York and Chicago. Now, under the policy, any migrant from Venezuela who crosses the border illegally will be sent back to Mexico.